quiet and sneak it on the quiet and dream he was an earl with a girl on each knee. Everybody, oh, papa, oh, papa, how it goes. Oh, papa, oh, papa, everyone knows. They all suppose what they want to suppose. When they hear oh, papa, thank you very much. Thank you. Okay. So you've been asked to move your bodies a bit, now it's time to sing, time to get vocal. And my band here is gonna help me, they're gonna start. You all know this, I want you to be my backup choir. Go. Prost! Ticket, ticket, ticket! Ticket, ticket, ticket! ticket sucker! Ticket sucker, ticket sucker! Run the gates.
The gates?
Die Geld's gut, ja, ist sehr gut. Oh yes, we've got a psychedelic Volkswagen bus, Volkswagen bus, Volkswagen bus. Oh yes, we've got a psychedelic Volkswagen bus, but we worn down the clutch. We've been to Woodstock, seen the Grateful Dead and Jimi Hendrix too, but we all love to polka and that's why we're here with you. Oh yes, we've got a psychedelic Volkswagen bus, but we worn down the clutch. Der alte Herr von Lichtenstein, ja, 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 der könnte nicht alleine sein. Nein, 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 er schickte seine Boten aus. Ja, 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 schaut mir noch, wie sie kommt raus und schickte mir den Topf. Und sie blickte los, dann sind wir gleich los. Oh yes, we've got a psychedelic Volkswagen Bus, Volkswagen Bus, Volkswagen Bus. Oh yes, we've got a psychedelic Volkswagen Bus, but we wore down the clutch. We've been to Woodstock, seen the Grateful Dead and Jimi Hendrix too, but we still love to polka and that's why we're here with you. Oh yes, we've got a psychedelic Volkswagen Bus, but we wore down the clutch. Everybody, ein Prosit der Gemütlichkeit. One, two, three. Ein Prosit der Gemütlichkeit. Ein Prosit der Gemütlichkeit. Uns, zwei, drei. Super! Zicke-zacke, zicke-zacke! Zicke-zacke, zicke-zacke! Zicke-zacke, zicke-zacke! Prost! I need a volunteer for the next one. Would you like to volunteer? You're very brave. Come up.
Schwimm zu dir rüber und ich nimm.
And you take somebody by the hand. You have to go in and grab somebody. I have a variation.
Yeah, you know that was coming, right? Nim, nim. You have to go, probably go deeper in. Go deeper in, go in. Nim dir by the hand. So, oh, oh, oh. Heute ist so ein schöner Tag. Schalalalala. Heute ist so ein schöner Tag, schalalalala. Heute ist so ein schöner Tag, schalalalala. Heute ist so ein schöner Tag, schalalalala.
To try it again, and I feel, 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 right out, right, like you're playing.
Feel, feel, feel like I'm flying and I'm strong, strong. Strong as a lion and I reach, reach, reach up to the sky so high, and I spring, spring, spring into motion and I swim, swim, swim to your ocean and I take your hand cause I've a notion just to say,
is that okay?
Hey, hey, hey. You know it's such a sunny day, sha la 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 la. You know it's such a sunny day, sha la 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 la. la. You know it's such a sunny day, sha la 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 la. You know it's such a sunny day, sha la 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 la. And you could have gotten somebody else too, and so could you have. Okay, and by the end of the time the song is finished, the whole dance floor is full. So you're not all on the spot, okay? It's very brave, it's okay. You get a poster after this, okay? One more time. And I feel like I'm flying, and I'm strong, strong, strong as a lion, and I reach up to the sky so high, and I spring into motion, and I swim to your ocean, and I take your hand, cause I've a notion just to say, you know it's such a sunny day, sha la 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 la. You know it's such a sunny day, sha la 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 la. You know it's such a sunny day, sha la 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 la. You know it's such a sunny day, sha la 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 la. Okay, I think we have enough people to start. Don't go anywhere. Everybody stay here, okay? Everybody sit right where you are. We're gonna start playing. Here we go. I love to lie in the grass and look up to the sky and watch the puffy clouds as they roll by. And I'll raise five. Hello, airplane. And if you're here with me, well, I'll be super high. And I feel like I'm flying, and I'm strong, strong, strong as a lion, and I reach up to the sky so high. Swim to somebody. I want you to grab somebody and pull them up here. They won't be alone. Right now you're on the hot spot, okay? So, oh, 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 o Sahen wie eine aus, dass wir so lieb uns hatten, das sah man nicht heraus. Und alle Leute sollen es sehen, wenn wir bei der Laterne stehen, wie einst Lili Marleen, wie einst Lili.
Thank you.
Yeah.
su navi per mari che io lo so dove esistono più dove io li vivrò quando sei lontano sogna l'orizzonte manca le parole e io sì lo so che sei con te La luna tu sei qui con me, il sole tu sei qui con me, con me, con me.
See you in a bit. We're taking another break. We're playing right through till 6 after this break.
It's Strusel, you know. I get a little carried away once in a while. So, as Tom mentioned, we began this relationship with the great folks of Neckargemund in 1991, and we've been celebrating each year our relationship with those fine folks in Germany. And that relationship was formalized in 1993, and in fact, a whole bunch of folks from Missoula went to visit our sister city in 93 to celebrate and commemorate that anniversary and had a great time. In fact, former Mayor Dan Kemmes was among the folks who visited and had a terrific time. And every few years, we have folks from Neckargemund students visiting Hellgate High School, and we send Hellgate kids over there, and it's been a great exchange over the years. The kids learn a bunch, and we learn a bunch from the kids, and it doesn't get much better than that. I, of course, went to Hellgate High School. I tell people some of the best 8 years of my life. Just checking to see if you're all with me this afternoon. Thank you very much. And the raffle we're doing today, ladies and gentlemen, supports that exchange program. How many of you have your raffle tickets? All right, fantastic. If you don't have your raffle tickets, oh, you're ready to go, good. If you don't have your raffle tickets, they're available throughout the house and you can win valuable prizes, not the least of which is, are we giving away a Volkswagen today? I think we are. Five Volkswagens, yeah? No, maybe not, but there is a Volkswagen you should check out. We do have valuable prizes. Pam Walser here, ladies and gentlemen, holding a jar full of tickets. This has a Germanfest package, which includes, why? Oh, bless your heart. One's too many and a thousand's not enough, but thank you. You're very kind. Thank you. I used to drink, well, a lot of beer, ladies and gentlemen. In fact, Jürgen is here and Jürgen produced my favorite beer of all time, which is called Doppelbock, which I always thought was German for on your butt, but apparently that's not correct. So ladies and gentlemen, this raffle item that we're about to pass on to you will be a classic. So buy those tickets. We'll do the raffle in just a second. Want to introduce a special guest, ladies and gentlemen. We have a visiting exchange student right here today, a sophomore, Katarina Grula, who is here this year from Neckargemund. She's playing on the Hellgate Junior Varsity Soccer Team, as hosted by a Big Sky High School biology teacher, Kathleen Kennedy. And I just saw Kathleen moments ago. There's Kathleen now. And here is Kathy. Welcome. It's nice to see you. Big round of applause, please, for our visitor, all the way from Neckargemund. And in 2010, her father, Alex, was here as a chaperone for the chaperone. That's like a macaroon and a chaperone all rolled into one. A chaperone for the Neckargemund Exchange Program. Would you like to say something to the fine people of Missoula? You may make a speech. Give it your best. We need a little world peace speech. What do you got? A little Angela Merkel? How about, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of your fine mayor, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Kathy, I'd like to say, I'm having a wonderful time here in Missoula.
I'm having a wonderful time in Missoula.
I'd like to invite all of you to visit me in Germany.
I'd like all of you to visit me in Germany.
You have a beautiful city.
You have a beautiful city.
And a really handsome mayor.
And a really handsome mayor.
And I need glasses. I'm just teasing you. You're fantastic. Thank you so much for being here. Round of applause again for Kathy for being a good sport. Welcome and enjoy your stay. And thank you, Kathleen, for being here very much. And of course, Lisa Moser, ladies and gentlemen, who teaches German to children in our fine system, folks. Thanks again, Kathy, that was fantastic. All right, if you would like to know more about our sister city, please join Jerry Phipps, our fine board member and a great professor who has information right there at the back table. We have fine activities for kids. There is sausage, because what would Germanfest be without it? And apparently there's a rumor that beer is available, ladies and gentlemen. So why don't we, without further ado, do a raffle? This, ladies and gentlemen, is for the Germanfest. Hi, Lisa. For the Germanfest package, you get a Germanfest Stein with two refills of Bayern beer. And thanks again, Jürgen, for always being so generous. A bottle of German wine from the Missoula Wine Market. A coffee table book on Germany, a Germanfest t-shirt, and a Neckargemund shopping bag, ladies and gentlemen. And here comes Pam with the jar in question. She's given it a thorough store, because she knows what I do for a living, and can't be trusted to be honest. Going deep, digging for the number. Oh, and if you're Timmy Doherty, you are the winner, Tim. And I know Tim. Is he here? We're anxiously announcing that he's not here. All right. I don't remember. Do you need to be present to win? Okay, we've got his phone number. We'll give Tim a call. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, that's how it works. You buy a raffle ticket, you win a prize. It's that simple, ladies and gentlemen. We'll have more raffling to do later on in the show. So buy those raffle tickets, enjoy the rest of the event, enjoy all this fine music and fun, and thank you again for coming out to Germanfest, ladies and gentlemen.
Leavenworth reminds me of Disneyland with beer. And lots of beer. So we're gonna start with our prost, everybody. Would you stand? I'm gonna grab my mug here. Stand and sing Ein Prost der Gemütlichkeit. One, two, and let me hear you sing. Two, three. Ein Prost, Ein Prost. Anybody want to come and dance with me? You want to come and dance with me? I'm going to dance pretty fast. I might be a bit too big. How about your mom? How about your mom? So you kind of got your mom into this now. So you're very brave. Okay, well, just, you know, before you even start, you get a... Oh, we got a guitar now. That's great. So you get a CD and a poster for this, okay? Okay, all you see is the Leavenworth. Okay, so you know this. You might know this. This is the Zillertaler Hochzeitsmarsch. Okay? The more the merrier. I want to get some people on this cobblestone dance floor to dance with us. What is your name?
Shannon.
Shannon's going to help me dance the Zillertaler Hochzeitsmarsch. I want you all to watch how it's done. We're going to show you how it's done. Eight side step, stop, and eight side step back. Okay, here we go. Bet you never saw this before. Accordion dancing. One, two, three. Da 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 and that's the whole dance, right? So you go back and forth. Oh, yes, thank you very much, Shannon. Here you go. No. Come on, give it. It's the last poster, actually. But not in, you have flip-flops? That was very impressive with flip-flops. So you got a poster. And what size t-shirt are you? Small. I'll get you one later. Okay, in the meantime, I'll give you... So we have, by the way, we have CDs for sale at $15, t-shirts for sale at $15. And yes, thank you, Shannon. Okay. And the more the merrier. I want... Let's get you up here and let's start dancing the Zillertaler Hochzeitsmarsch. Come on. Let's go. Let's start at this side. Grab your partners. On my right side here. Over here, guys. Let's start over here. I need at least five more couples. Come on. Come on, up you get.
Come on.
It's Sunday afternoon, but that's okay.
I wasn't watching.
Maybe next year we'll have Oktoberfest Friday, Saturday evening. Come on. Let's go. Come on, guys. We have 1, 2, 3 couples. I need 2 more, at least.
They told us Missoula knows how to party.
That's right. Over on that end, guys.
I think we heard right.
The more the better. Actually, it's fun when we get 20 couples. Then it's really fun. One more couple. Come on, guys. Up you guys. Come on. It's like pulling teeth.
You guys are acting like Canadians right now.
It's true.
Sorry.
Oh, they're not apologizing.
Sorry. Hey, buddy.
Okay, well, that's it. 4 couples. You guys ready? So, in G first, right? Oh, we have 5 now. It's a magic number. Okay, now you guys are... go ahead. Let's bring 2 couples ahead and 2 behind. So you come up forward and you come up forward. That's better. You guys can move in. Come up a little forward more. That's right. We don't want any traffic jams and accidents, okay? You guys ready? You ready? Follow me. So, just want to remind everybody we have this wonderful t-shirt. $15 of us climbing a barrel, climbing a beer barrel, lots of fun, and CDs for sale. Now, that is not the name of our band. I need your help for this next one as well. I would like two volunteers, please. Could I have two volunteers who are fast runners? So I'm gonna find something for you to volunteer with. I'm gonna find something here. This will not suit. You're gonna get mowed down. Okay? I'll find maybe another chicken dance. We're gonna do another chicken dance for you, okay? Now, I need two volunteers who can run very fast and who want an S-bahn CD or an S-bahn t-shirt. Come on. Up you go. Can you run fast? Are you sober?
Sober.
You have to be sober. Both of you guys?
Close enough.
You guys sober? You have to run basically from the back forth like about five times. Maybe 10. You might have, we'll see. Okay, you guys are on the ball. You're running with these. I'll show you. What's your name? Jerome. And you are? Ebbett. Okay, Ebbett, you gotta be on the ball for this. Okay, so Jerome. Oops, see, it's very, very difficult already. You can see it's ripping. So Jerome, you grab this. Sign up here. Hold it up for everybody to see. Okay, run over to this table over here. Jerome, you've lots of running, I told you. Okay, give it to these people here. And somebody has to stand up. You should stand up with that and show everybody. Here we go. Good. Line up here. Thank you. Oh boy, so there we go. I think I'm gonna lower this a bit. It's not working. It's getting pulled down by the wind. Okay. How about another two volunteers? I need two volunteers to hold this up. No? Okay. See what we can do. Why don't you grab the next one? So we, and you have two. You should only grab one. Uh-oh, it's getting mixed up already. Only grab one. Are you sober? You told me you were sober. Great. You gotta be sober. Yeah, here we go. Now, this is gonna be tough, because this is all mixed up. Sorry, everybody. I'll try and look. Toot. There you go. That's the next one. Okay. Can you hold this, please? Thank you very much. Good. Here we go. I'm going to just play it by ear. We have Stein of Beer. I ask you to go over maybe to this table over here. Here we go. Ebbett, yeah, run and give it to this fellow right here. There we go. No. He looks like he's into it. Yeah. Okay, and stand up with it there. Nice. Okay, you run back. Okay. You do the next one. Okay, here we go. I'll figure it out. You stay right there. I'll tell you. Okay, here we go. This is on iTunes. You keep holding.
Isn't this a Stein of Beer? Yeah, that is a Stein of Beer. All and all my friends are here. Yeah, my friends are all my dear. Friends are here, Stein of Beer. Yes, my happy October's party. So much happy October's cheer.
Okay, why don't you go right down next person here, run. To this lovely young lady, here we go. And you have to stand up with this. Ebbett, take the 2-2-2-1. No, the 2-2-2. There we go. There we go. Go run down. Give it. No, give it to the next person down here. Right here.
person right here. Go ahead, grab it. Okay, I'm gonna stop you guys for a second. You have to run faster. Okay, can I swap you guys? Okay. I know, I can see that. You hold this up. Okay, awesome. Okay. And you grab the next one. Go ahead, keep grabbing them. Yes, you hold it. That'd be awesome. Okay, now come down here. Follow me. And you two, what's your name? Lorraine, come down. And grab the next people. And just give it to them, yeah? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Das ist Bier, gluck, 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 gluck. Ja, der Bier goes gluck, gluck, gluck. Das hier vor dir, tickle-licky. Ja, hier vor dir, tickle-licky. Tickle-licky, gluck, gluck, gluck. Tut, tut, tut. Slap on the lap, yeah, the dancer, slap on the lap, slap on the lap, slap, slap, slap. Let's try that again. Here we go. Come to stand up. Here we go. I tell you, this is what we happen to when you do Oktoberfest on a Sunday. Here we go. Does the dancer slap on the lap? Yeah, the dancer, slap on the lap, slap on the lap, clap, clap, clap. Boop, boop, boop.
Friends, I hear, shine up here, and you're the best body, so much, and you're the best here. finish, go to bed. No more beer, we go to bed. When we get up, oh my head. When we get up, start again. Go to bed, oh my head. Go to bed. Tickly, keep up. I gotta start this, guys. I gotta start this. It's all mixed up here. All mixed up. You guys are moving on me. As if I'm drunk or something. Here we go. When we finish, go to bed. No more beer, we go to bed. Then we get up, hold my hand. Then we get up, start again. Start again, go to bed. Little deep. For the band, I wave my hand. So much joy, oi, oi, oi. Clap on the lap, clap, clap, clap. Tickle and keep. Blow, blow, blow. Toot, toot, toot. Friends I hear, sign up here. And your COVID party, so much of your COVID cheer. It's like a memory. Like a memory game. Thanks, everybody. That's the most mixed up one I've ever done.
You can keep those posters, we'll sign them for you after the gig if you want, no problem.
We'll sign those later for you if you
just
like.
Just don't sell them on eBay.
And thanks guys, come grab a CD each, okay? If you like, if you want a polka CD, grab a polka CD. Okay, here we go, yes. There for you too, thank you.
Thank you. Come on and shout!
a request for some Johnny Cash.